for startups, paying attention to culture and core value is extremely important. Something in all entrepreneurs should keep in mind that, you know, you're not only building a business, you're also building an organization. Organization about people, about culture, about values. So from our case, you know, from the very early days, we were very clear about what kind of organization we want to build. So we took a lot of inspiration from various companies in Bay Area. Bay Area culture is all about transparency, equality, respect for individual. So from the very early days, we created a lot of things to make sure there's no sense of hierarchy in the organization. Everyone is treated equally. Even when we were moving to this new office, we made sure there are no cabins for everyone. Everyone works out of exact same workstations, whether it's a fresher or a CEO or vice president in the company. Lot of transparency. We share all the information with everybody. Our belief is that, you know, people have more information. They're empowered. They can make smarter decisions. We make sure everyone is on the exact same set of policies that apply to everybody. There are no extra perks for any kind of person, regardless of their position in the organization. Take a step back. You know, it's an area where in the daily hustle bustle and trying to do a lot of firefighting, growing the business, we get missed out. And by the time company realize they're already very big, the thing is, you know, the value and the culture evolving every day. Every person who comes in, they bring certain set of values with them. So unless an organization has a very clear take on what kind of organization you are building, you are not able to filter people appropriately. 3 years ago, we did our first company offsite, and one of the key things we focus on that is to brainstorm among all the people as a group and come with a set of core values. So we settled on 10 core values, which was not top-down, but it was contributed by almost everybody in the organization. And then again, we made sure it was not a, it just does not become just a plaque on the wall. In our second offsite, what we did was we divided the company into 10 different groups, gave one core value to each person, each group, and asked them to prepare a creative presentation around that core value, you know, whether it's music or act or any other way they wanted to present. And that whole engagement was extremely well received. There was a high degree of participation, and most importantly, it helped bring the core value alive and made it memorable for most people. We keep doing things like that. You know, we have monthly all hands where we share with all the happening in the company with everybody. And overall, I think we've built a pretty strong culture, and that's one of the key strengths of Mintra success.